guys, it's Abby, and today I am going to dye some of my hair. Not my whole head, because I don't want to do that. No. With amazing editing, my hair is already dyed, because it is the next day. And, yeah, so I'll be showing you a quick clips from last night of me dyeing my hair, and then I'll be showing you like doing cool things, and it's orange as you can see. So yeah, make sure you stay till the end of the video because I have a few shout outs to give. So yeah, hope you enjoy this video.
I can't find my sunglasses. Oh, where can they be? What happened to my sunglasses? Where did I leave my sunglasses? No, can't find my sunglasses. Oh, where can they be? Ow, did I leave them at the pool? Did I leave them in the school? Now I feel like a fool, I'm looking uncool. Did I leave them in the hall? Did I leave them in the mall? Did I drop them in the toilet in the bathroom stall? Where did they hide? Can't go outside, that sun's so bright, I'll probably go blind. Are they underneath the bed with a guy named Fred?
Wait a minute, are they still on my hair?
Where did they go?
Let's test your knowledge and see what you've learned so far. What color are the unicorns?
Pink! They're pink.
Where are they dancing?
Rainbows!
Please use one word to describe the texture of their magical fur. Smiles!
Yeah!
Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows.
Spread your wings, neon
I hope you enjoyed that lapse thing that I made of me doing the hair. So I want to give a few shout outs. And you know, I'm not even going to try to pronounce any of the names. So the first shout out I want to give should be right here, right behind me. Like all the other ones, they should just come up and stuff. So yeah.
And the last shout out is for my dad, because he's did the best job in the world and he's the best hair salon guy. Thanks so much, Daddy Daughter Salon.
And thank you so much for commenting, and maybe sometime we can do a collab. And yeah, here is my hair. It's orange. I love it so much. I bleached it before. But it's only orange like in the back. So when I do my favorite hairstyle, that's what it looks like. But when I do this, it comes like this. And when I put it in a ponytail, it's like this. Oh my gosh, I think it looks so cool. Make sure to like and subscribe and check out all those people's videos. And yeah. Bye guys!
And the last shout out I want to give is to my daddy, because he did an amazing job doing my hair. And he's the best daddy in the world. Thank you so much, Daddy.